are back with another episode of Transistor. My name is Vasive, and I don't know what's going to go on behind this door, but I'm guessing a boss fight, so let's get to it.
This is it. Hey, something I've been meaning to tell you. Once this is over, maybe there's still time to skip town. Think about it. Standing offer. Okay. Deep breath.
Can you even breathe, Mr. Swordman?
Let's give him our best. What?
Is that a trap? Whoa, they're dead.
Left you a note.
I did not expect that.
So that's it.
I couldn't stay to meet with you in person. Grant, he couldn't wait any longer. Why he would leave me? I'd sooner take an eternity in the transistor. But he was no longer seeing straight. Perhaps he'd decided he'd seen enough. We knew the stakes of what we wanted to accomplish. And we knew that if we were to fail, we would do so together. As one. See you in the country.
So, do you commit
suicide? What are you gonna do now?
Sure what happened here. I need a thing to observe. Like that.
The Camerata let these things in. Must like it better here than wherever they come from. Once they lost the transistor, they lost control of the process.
Something's very special about this sword. And I am pretty certain my sword is... At least the animation is changing the more I level up. I could be looking too much into that, but... It really does look like it's changing.
Hey there, remember me? Guy you killed the other day? Let me be the first to welcome you to your new home. You fake.
Harsh.
Wake up, buddy. Got some questions for you. How do we stop this? Fairview. How are we supposed to get all the way over there? Oh, really? The Camerata. There's one left. Jump for it. We're not gonna fall.
Am I floating on a cloud?
I guess I was wrong about that. The Camerata wanted things to change. For good. But not like this. They got greedy. Grant the others. Only one left. He's gotta know something. Out there somewhere in Fairview. We're making good time. But look at this town. Time is up. Your stage. We get to Fairview. We can stop this.
Not okay. Oh, great. Stunning bark. Sounds lovely. You will be my friend. Can I hit this one? Eat.
It's all you. He disappeared. He's not hiding. He's hunting.
You guys are much weaker than in the challenge courses. Well, that's a cool one that I wanted. Undetectable and faster when eliminating targets. That's kind of cool. Actually talk to the transistor when that happens? I thought it was posting the comment to a forum.
Better retrace our steps. Get to where you found me.
I opened up a passive, right? I did. Alright. Move farther. Hop targets onto contact. One of these had a really cool one. Generate life points one. That was it. But that one has that cool little linger zapperino. What's the one down here? That's the one that pulls them to me, right? Kinda don't want that. Planning is kind of nice, but then I would lose some actual memory slots. Maybe I can't do this. I wonder if I could get away with that. No, I'm not gonna do it. That requires a lot of energy. Alright, I need more memory before I do any of that.
Oh, you got him.
Good job, Luna.
This isn't our town anymore.
This is gonna be a big fight, isn't it?
It's theirs.
Creep spawning. Can I attack? No, I can't. This is protected. Spawn. Luna. Mess this thing up. So much easier than all the other fights I've been doing. We should check these. There you go. New one.
Brackett.
Royce Brackett.
I know the name, but not the man. Heard he got out of town a while back.
Alright, you know what to do. Pause if you want. That's all the information. Alright, we got some more on Bailey here. There you go. And Henter Challaford. Alright, go ahead and pause, if you so desire. Alright, let's move.
Three guesses what's in there.
She dies because the only person left is a friendly. That's kind of a bummer. Is there any more hidden over here before I go up to this box office? No? Oh, maybe. Wait, is this the ray I came from? Yes. Nice. Nice evasive.
What's new?
Darn cheerleaders.
Wake up.
That's obnoxious. Ow.
Dot.
Really? You come in just to go back out? Huh. Maybe that was a side area. I thought that was the area I was supposed to go to.
Look at this. White blocks like these. They weren't just trees and houses and things. Thank you.
Ah! See? The thing's back. I knew it.
You're still there, and I'm still here.
He's gonna get drunk again.
You're still there, and I'm still here. You know, Red, we make quite a team. Lady without a voice.
What are they attacking?
Ken without a body. We owe it all to the Camerata. They sure did a number on this town.
They just don't care that I'm here, huh? Clear this area. I didn't get any of the other ones. It's a bummer. They just don't care about me right now. What's that about? Something very amiss. Is it the world spine worm thing? It's messing everything? Attack them, they don't seem to care.
Is that what I...
Oh. Something disappeared.
Yeah.
Alright, the tail's back. It's kinda nice that these things aren't attacking me. And the tail doesn't seem to be targeting me right now.
They really don't like water.
Process or the things here. Ow. Ow! Oh. Ow, worms there. Or whatever those things that come out of the ground are. Oh, it's attacking me now. Need this. No.
I'd like to go.
I missed something over there. Dang it. Dang it.
White noise.
All right, let's see if we can, grr. Nope. These are both the crappy ones, right? Yeah, no, screw this place. I'll come back to this later, maybe off stream. I don't know.
If I start talking funny, just ignore me, okay?
If I start talking funny, just ignore me. You've been talking funny for a while, buddy.
Oh, good. Here again.
Alright, what do we got? I'm just waiting for that tail to come attack the ground.
Soon everyone and everything, it'll all just be a little white box.
Disrupted? Life isn't showing up. Oh, it's because he's being protected. God dang it. Ow. Oh man. Glad I didn't put that emergency turn thing on. That limiter. Really? It just missed my freaking. It went right through the goddamn cheerleader. Ugh. How frustrating. But hey, it didn't do the. Get rid of the dog one for once, but of course I got rid of the one that I can't use outside of turn recovery. I wonder if there's an algorithm to know which ones it should get rid of, just to screw over the player most. During turn recovery. That way I can do it this way. There we go. Cannot harm friend. I could before. Alright, I think that's gonna have to do for this episode of Transistor. Thank you for tuning in with me. I hope you liked it. Please like, subscribe, comment if you so desire. But more importantly, remember to spay, neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. If that's something you're able to do, it's a very rewarding experience, and it helps out those animals that are very much in need. But I am Basif, thank you for tuning in, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!